instead of my own voice. From inside the building.
Yeah.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Hello? So we're going back to the dog corridor to lay some equipment down.
I've got this camera down, I'll get my night vision camera.
Okay, where's the night vision camera?
It's in the dog corridor and I'll film it down the corridor.
Is it? That's ready to go. Should I put the keyring anywhere near it?
Because of the claims from the dog corridor, we decided to set up some equipment. We set up an EMF meter. We also set up other EMF meters along the corridor that were able to be triggered and make a sound. These devices are designed for testing for wiring in households. One of the things we like to do is to adapt existing technologies to see how they work in the field.
So where do you want to go?
Well, I think just lurk around really.
After we'd set up the equipment in the dog corridor and in the hair salon, we decided to go and explore some of the areas that we hadn't been able to previously. One of these areas was the staff quarters situated in the mansion house.
And this is the old office. It's where the accounts and everything were done.
Right, I saw the morning I was filming from here, from across the hill there, I saw this lit up. I thought, that's an operating room, it looks like it's in the middle of the stairs, but it's obviously the one over.
Okay, we've got that. And then over here, it seems to be a bit of a push. We've got three staff rooms, which would have originally been one bedroom, probably.
Quite small then.
Master bedroom.
That's alright, isn't it?
Yeah, this is a staff room. Tastefully done in bed.
These had previously been huge rooms that had been split up with stud walls to make them more space efficient.
So is there anybody in here who wants to talk to us? Anybody who wants to make any comments? You know, when we were around the other parts of the hotel, we could hear like a gentleman muttering. Perhaps it's you, perhaps you'd like to chat to us.
I've got a name. I want to throw out. Is Aaron Williams? Captain Aaron Williams?
The mansion house was built by Captain Aaron Williams, a very rich merchant from Liverpool.
Are you still around here?
Did you hear that?
Have you got the EVP room?
It's awesome.
Fantastic. I'd just like to make a note of that. Mm. Sound like a female voice coming from somewhere inside the building but couldn't stay with it.
I would guess
that this is probably the master bedroom listed next door.
Well, as is now.
Yeah, I would guess, because first thing is it's facing over the sort of front driveway to the building.
It was absolutely amazing how much of the original structure was still intact. If you took away the stud walls, it would almost be identical to when Captain Williams was living there.
I'd say the captain has got a very, very happy time on whoever else is here.
On our previous investigation, Steph and I had gone to the corridors which contain the guest rooms. We've been told that a particular room had more activity in it. We'd gone into that room and on reviewing the evidence, we'd found some very, very interesting EVP.
There was someone in here last night, they said.
Oh, yeah.
But they would have cleaned it by now.
Well, which was right.
That's got bugger.
While we were there, we saw an opportunity to try and prove a theory that Steph had while we were in that room.
This is going to be one of the last chances you're going to get for a long, long time, if ever again, in this hotel. Please go near the green light on the floor. Please.
See you. You know what I'd like to do?
What?
If you stay here, right? Mm-hmm. Get your camera onto the EZMF meters, okay? And I'm going to make some transmissions from downstairs on the level below.
You are at that level?
Yeah, yeah. You'd be a couple of minutes, Joe, wouldn't you? Colin's gone downstairs and he's talking to himself. Yeah, it's going off. Wow, that's good. Yeah, it's going off. Yeah. Cool, yeah.
Did it work?
Yeah, it was bouncing up and down all over the place. It got about a third of the way up.
That's fine, because basically, after that's exactly what we wanted to show. But it is, that's what's causing that. Something like that.
So this proves Steph's theory correct. It proves that fluctuation on that particular night was likely caused by somebody dialing a mobile phone or somebody keying a radio. After we'd spent some time in the corridor, we decided to leave some equipment there and headed downstairs for a cup of coffee.
In total pitch black.
Did you hear that as well?
It's coming off. I want your alarms.
Okay, so we've got a hit upstairs. One of the alarms has gone off, indicating that a high fluctuation of EMF has gone off, so we'll have that hopefully.
Just get it filmed before we reload it.
What's gone off? Set alarm.
Has it fell over?
No, it's not falling over.
Still
over.
I'm just going to put it after that.
Still standing.
I'll just recalibrate it.
So on your other camera, right?
Yeah.
You should be able to get that going off, and we'll be able to see where the EMF level on that one will.
Yeah.
Right, okay.
So the shutters are still on it.
Check the battery.
The battery's in here, isn't it?
Yeah, well, it might be battery drain you've just gone through.
Right, okay.
Saying why is it gone off?
Doesn't say.
Do you want to just restart it?
Yeah.
You might have caught it, you never know.
Full battery in it.
Why has it gone off?
I don't know. It's just switched off.
So that switched off. That's gone off. That's manic.
But that's on now. Mm-hmm. He thinks. Let's check. Yeah, it's on.
Get the torch on the meter just to make sure you've got a shot of it.
It's perfect. That's what it was before.
You can see the whole scale.
Yeah.
Great, and I wonder if something set that up.
Right, brilliant. Excellent. Unless you've got something. Got a hit. We'll have to come back and check this camera's going still.
Yeah, okay. We'll do that on the way back out from the coiffee.
Nice. We're going to have a coiffee, then we'll go to the main bar, man, and then we'll go back up to 212. Have you put sugar in it, man?
Have you?
Yeah. I don't know. So I'm going to put that up to the reception until it goes off.
Okay.
And then that you take the Panasonic
coffee break.
Yeah.
What was that?